Texas. The weather is 73 degrees and cloudy, and I'm going to show you how to do some basic pier fishing today. So if you're new to pier fishing, one of the best rigs to go to start with is one of these bottom rigs. You can see how the hooks are. The big anchor at the bottom. Today we're going to be using shrimp because I hear that everything bites the shrimp on this pier. There are black drum biting, there's red drum biting, some catfish, and shark. And they all eat the shrimp. Now you don't necessarily have to cast this line all the way out there. You can just drop it straight down. The water here is really shallow, but all the fish are coming in to feed. So now you cast it out, wait for it to sink, make sure it's at the bottom. That's why it's called a bottom rig. It's got to be at the bottom. Tighten up your line so you can see the tension. And then you just wait by your line. Another catfish. Now if your bait has been out there for a while and you haven't gotten a bite or haven't seen a bite, you gotta make sure to keep checking your bait. Erin here brought her line up. All the bait's gone. She didn't even see it hit. Just keep checking your line or you're just wasting your time. Alright, so when you're hooking on shrimp, make sure you hook it through its armor plating so that it stays in when you whip it out. Like that? Yep, through the armor plating like that. Maybe go through it one more time, through this side. There you go. That's it. Now we've got these spider sinkers here. And what these do is they stick in the sand. Anchor down a little tighter into the sand so your line doesn't move around everywhere and drift everywhere.
Can't get it out.
Yeah, that's how we call them, a goddamn fish. Yuck. They got slime all over the place.
Yep, all over my hand.
Good riddance.
Disgusting.
Alright, I got my sabiki on. Six lines. Six hooks. Thank you. look at his tail. That's cool. There, you stick your finger in his mouth. When you see your line start jumping, feel it out first before you set the hook, because a lot of the times you'll just pull the hook right out of the fish's mouth. Whoa, this looks like a big one.
Thank you.
wrapping up. There's just so many fish here. If you like my channel, please subscribe and like my video. Follow me on Instagram at Senko Skipper. I post daily about where I'm fishing or where I was fishing. Just remember to get out there and have fun.